Hello guys, how are you? In this video, I will discuss, how can you create a tooltip using only CSS? This is the HTML code that we will convert into a tooltip with the help of CSS. Apply CSS to the parent div that is the tooltip. Now we write CSS for span with the class name of the tooltip text. We will use the visibility property to hide the span, so that it can make visible on cursor hover. Yes, it is working. Apply background and text color, you can use any other colors. Width 140 pixels, you can increase it. Set its position to absolute to display the tooltip above the text. The tooltip is ready, but we give it a more professional look. We create an arrow that should appear from a specific side of the tooltip. The arrow itself is created using borders. Now we set the arrow position to center. Don't you think some animation should be applied to it? I add fade in animation, it will be easily done with the help of transition. Yes, it looks more professional. Goodbye.